Today, I'm talking about space snow. Yeah, space snow. How awesome does that sound? It doesn't actually just snow here on Earth, it actually snows in outer space. In fact, it was recently discovered that it's snowing on Pluto. How cool is that? Pretty damn cool. This is in part thanks to its thin atmosphere. But while it's really fun to think about how we could actually one day, perhaps maybe someday in a long time from now, play with snow on Pluto, it might not actually be the winter wonderland that you imagine. The snow on Pluto is actually made of methane and nitrogen instead of water like here on Earth. Just imagine catching snowflakes with your tongue on Pluto that smell like cow farts. Just kidding. Methane actually occurs naturally throughout the solar system without the help of cows, so methane is actually odorless. But that said, you still might not want to catch snowflakes with your tongue out on Pluto because, well, without your space helmet, you would die. As cool as snow on Pluto is actually not the only place in the solar system that has snow other than Earth. Pluto is actually joining a very exclusive astro après-ski club that includes places like Mars, Titan, and Io. Snow on Mars is decidedly less fun though. While it does have water snow like here on Earth, it also has carbon dioxide snow, and this carbon dioxide snow actually falls in snowflakes that are so incredibly small, perhaps even as small as red blood cells, that instead you'd sort of feel like you were in a snow fog rather than a snowstorm. On top of it, the snowflakes, if you can imagine, are kind of cube-like. So some people have said, in fact, it's actually closer to like a fog of cornstarch, which sounds weird and yet slightly enticing at the same time. Titan, the moon of Saturn, has methane snow, like Pluto's methane snow, but Titan also has methane lakes. You could almost imagine it sort of like a Lake Tahoe, where you've got a nice lake, you have nice skiing possibilities, but the commute to get there is actually quite worse than going to Tahoe. Jupiter's moon Io, on the other hand, has sulfur dioxide snow, which is just crazy to think about. Io is an incredibly crazy looking moon if you've ever seen it. It's filled with volcanoes, very active volcanoes, and so you could imagine, how could there possibly be snow on Io? Well, there's snow on Io because while these volcanoes are throwing up a bunch of sulfur dioxide, they're throwing this sulfur dioxide way out into outer space, and it falls back down in the form of sulfur dioxide snow because it gets frozen while it's getting tossed out into space. In fact, one of our previous space probes, Galileo, actually accidentally flew through one of these snowstorms on Io and actually got a face full of sulfur dioxide snow. So in a sense, Galileo became our first Frosty the space probe. I'm sorry. Not really. That's it for today. If you didn't already notice, I've started doing YouTube videos again, so be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and go to Patreon to support videos like this one, which are awkward and funny and weird and silly and just space geeky.